I'm at Concepcion. How do I find La Morale?
I'll send you a pic. Show no one.
What are you sending me?
It will help you find the door. Don't forget the password and remember. Curfew.
Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia.
Welcome to El Agujero. Try anything and I'll cut your head off and use it as a football.
Nice to meet you too. My name's Danny.
Alfredo. Down the stairs.
I need 6 volunteers.
I'll talk to my people, honey.
Big Jorge and Ana's gangs are probably on the ship.
You're Yelena?
Mierda.
Danny, right? Where's my medicine?
You mean Libertad's meds? I gave them to the legends.
No. You handed it to some retirees shitting their diapers on top of a mountain. What could you possibly want from them?
We need more than bullets and guerrillas to take down Castillo. Like it or not, Yaranos love the legends.
Clara Garcia loves her politics. Good luck getting those abuelos off their asses.
We could use La Moral's help.
You know why Clara never told you about us? Because to her, we're just a bunch of kids playing with guns. She loves to talk about the future. But it's her future, not ours. Clara's just a Castillo who lost his dick.
So you have a better plan for Yara?
Bullets first, politics later.
You said you needed volunteers.
Admiral Benitez got the jump on us a couple of hours ago. She's holding my people hostage on a cargo ship.
I'll go.
Alone? I don't get it.
Consider us even for the meds.
Save my people, then I'll think about it.
Mm-hmm.
If you want a ride to the ship, there's a farmer at Carbonel Farm. He can take you with his chopper. Just say you're with La Moral. Someone upstairs can tell you how to get there. Better hurry. I don't know how much time we have.
Cojones.
Libertad is doing the rest.
For real? Libertad? No shit. For real? Libertad? No shit. You saving our people, right?
That's the plan.
I know a farmer with a helicopter who can fly you out to the ship. Follow me. Take Odirasol. Be nice to him.
Be nice, horse.
You're with Libertad?
I am.
I think it would be great if we joined forces.
Yeah?
We've been fighting and we've been winning. But Admiral Benitez will always have more than we do. We kill one soldado today. Tomorrow they get replaced with three more.
And when La Moral people...
Where are you going? So, yeah.
And when La Moral people die, there's no one replacing them?
Nadie. On top of that, these farmers and the people just trying to survive don't want to fight. We need fresh blood. Real fighters.
What about getting the legends to join?
We tried. None of those abuelos want to fight. I heard a lot of them even support Castillo.
You heard wrong.
Well, I don't see any abuelos fighting now.
I'm working on it. So, how do these farmers get a helicopter?
They built it from the parts of ones we shot down.
Inga.
These farmers are 100% on our side.
The other farmers are not?
Some are. Some are with Castillo.
You think we can get them on our side?
We're gonna need them. Only when we're going to liberate El Este. Maybe when they hear Libertad is fighting with us, Bill Joy. You're good propaganda, Danny.
I wonder if La Morale is gonna pay me for doing this.
Are you going to save those people? Yelena called. Do you want to lift to that boat?
Let's do this.
Get in. Hop in. Let's fly.
The window. La Suez Clara and Libertad want for you fake choices and a broken country. They don't love Jara. They only love themselves.
Calixto!
Danny!
I'm going to be careful and stay low. I'll get you as close as I can.
Where did you learn how to fly?
I did my basic service as a pilot a couple of years ago. I got kicked out for calling the captain a come mierda.
I was kicked out of the ground forces. Turns out drill sergeants don't like getting punched in the throat.
Good to know. I never seen you before. When did you join La Morale?
Ha!
Wait! I was told you were with La Morale!
I'm doing this rescue as a favor. I'm with Libertad. What can you tell me about La Morale?
You know that village? They call it Maldito.
That the real name?
Yeah. Some Spaniard named it back in 1490, whatever. Couple months ago, Admiral Benitez decided to make it illegal to go to the water and fish. The people protested. Benitez executed half the town. So what does La Morale do? They tracked and killed every last soldado who did the executing. And I'm not talking about guerrilla ambush jungle shit. I'm talking about following them to their homes and slitting their throats while their families are asleep. Assassin shit. These kids are smart, coordinated, and cold-blooded.
Sounds like it.
Pass. We keep tabs on military convoys passing through there and report them to La Morale.
Seems like they run a tight operation.
These kids are on the ball. Yelena is more organized than the military. La Morale's got our back. When Admiral Benitez started getting rough with our families, La Morale got rough back. Killed any soldado who dared to step foot on our lands. Pretty soon, they stopped coming. I can't get you any closer.
This is great! Gracias, mi amigo!
Good luck saving those people!
In a container over the hole. Save them.
Elena, I'm on the ship. I freed as many as I could.
Hang tight. I am sending boats and backup.
Gracias.
This is Admiral Benitez. To the fake Yaran terroristas, I have you right where I want you. At this very minute, military forces are heading to your position. I recommend laying down your weapons and taking one last look at a nation that does not want you. Instead of peacefully serving Yara as outcasts, you will die. Right here. Right now.
Elena.
They're waiting for you to clear the air.
Can somebody tell those planes to hold still?
Boom!
Coño, I should have called earlier.
The boat should be there any minute.
That was fucking intense! I need a drink!
Yelena, it's done. Your people are safe.
I heard.
We even for the supplies?
Fuck yeah.
Need me for anything else?
Come back to El Agujero. Shit is getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale. Coño, I feel like bad shit's gone down here. Gonna grab a ride.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Hey, thanks. Lara, I've met La Moral. Why didn't you send me to them first?
They were a small group always on the edge of falling apart.
More fighting than the legends.
Okay, but watch your step. La Moral has a bad rep, and I don't want Libertad's name to be dragged down with him.
I'll keep my eyes open.
Libre de Castillo.
We are with you.
Hey, nice work with that rescue. I heard you kicked Benitez's ass, Danny. I wish I could have been there. But my
brother went out of this shit.
I heard it was someone from Libertad that rescued our people.
Really?
What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez. Bermudez. Carrillo. The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez. Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young Guerrilla.
La Moral taking new members?
Depends.
What? Is there an age limit? I will plead for La Moral. If you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
Eso! Woo!
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups are the first step to victory!
The Grand Hotel, Danny. That's the key.
I got a convoy I like to make friends with.
No. We need Carlito. Push-ups never lie.
You just cut your hand open. You sure doing push-ups was such a good idea?
What can I say? Your little speech pumped me up.
See, the part where you put the gun to your head and pull the trigger? That was crazy! I loved it!
Vanny needs to take care of our little problem.
There's these farmers in Sombrero Gorge. They're super fans of La Moral.
Well, why didn't you say so?
I need you to go to the Grand Hotel Caballero. It used to be a resort.
What we need is to stop Benitez's convoy.
I like these young guerrillas. They remind me of...
You'll lead to the same end.
Benitez.
We hit all three, and we spread her forces thin. Make her base more vulnerable. And then, we strike.
You remind me of Lucky. Always three moves ahead. Though...
You mean...
Join me up top, Hiro. Today's the day. Meet my new baby, Diesel Daisy. Feed her gasolina, and she gives us diesel. Mix with the foam, and we got napalm, baby. Napalm. Going to light Jose up so you can see his ass from space. Open up her valves, and let's see what she can do, huh? Be gentle. She's nervous around strangers.
Yes, I like it, I like it. That's the way. Pressure's rising. Get the other valves.
Working on it. You need help, Philly.
Good. We did it! Magic time! No. Got a problem! A supersized problem! The Binga! They see lure top! Hiro! Okay, Hiro. Time to make magic together.
Need a ride.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Okay, Philly. I can't take the suspense. What am I looking for?
Croc head hero. You know, the hat? Like the mascots? Very, very important.
I knew I shouldn't have asked.
Nope. Just do what you do.
Not sure I want to know what Philly's gonna do with this Crockett.
With all these soldiers around, I wonder if he made it out.
Carajo. That's a lot of hungry crocodiles.
Coño. Just take one.
Carajo. That's a lot of hungry crocodiles. Gotta be Luis.
Dinga.
Something big chewed your arm off, Acere.
The key to your boyfriend's stash.
Too bad you ate him. Carajo. That's a lot of hungry crocodiles.
Another day, another fucked up Yaren love story.
Blessing. Amen, Oku.
Officer, rank won't protect you.
Thank you.
Clara, Philly has me searching an oil rig for parts.
Then you can kill two birds with one stone. Secure that oil for Libertad and try not to blow it up. We could use every drop.
Got it. Should disable the alarm. Mierda, they're serious. Okay, careful, Danny. Billy, I'm at the oil rig. What am I looking for again?
A secret board, Hero. There's like a piece of metal with stuff on it.
Thanks. Very helpful.
I don't want to rush you, but Daisy's waiting. She don't like to wait.
Hey.
Have to turn that valve.
Handy.
Your air support!
Got everything, Philly.
The crocodile head?
Sí, even the croc head.
I will love you until my dying day. Okay, come back to Daisy here. Mwah.
Thank you.